Overnight, a Panga boat washed ashore along our coast. Border Patrol found the boat about midnight at Santa Cruz Cove. That's just south of the OB Pier. Agents say about a half a dozen undocumented immigrants came ashore. You see in this video from our 10 News Breaking News Tracker, they were given emergency foil blankets to stay warm and then taken into custody. This incident comes as CBP reports a drop in illegal border crossings by land.